You guys ready? Gals ready? Guys and gals. So go ahead and grab some medium dumbbells. I'm going to start with my eights. So we're going to start with eight deadlift. So I'm going to turn sides so you can see proper form. Give me a nice big shoulder roll back, soft bend in the knees, deadlift. Down, down, rise, and rise. Tip forward. And your back should be super, super flat. Almost feels like you're arching. Nice. One more. All right, side at the top, readjust. Give me a nice big shoulder roll back. Back to that super slow deadlift. Heels under hips. Take it back up nice and slow. Abs braced, four, three, two, one, up slow. So you really wanna squeeze that back side, particularly the glutes and the hamstrings, keeping the shoulders back away from your ears. One more slow, three, two, one, up slow. All right, give me a nice slow row. Hinge, in, down, and stand. Oh, I like this song, you guys. Anybody else remember this song from like teenagers? To believe we're in heaven. All right, give me some singles. Hinge, belly, down, stand. Can you give me a slight little twist right at the top? Shoot your elbows to the ceiling. All right, give me one low pull. Low pull, one high pull. So low pull goes to the belly button. High pull goes almost to the armpits. And in that high pull, I want you to lift your heels off the floor. Four more. Low and high. So you're almost floating the dumbbells right in front of you using that momentum. Low, high. Give me one more, one more. Alright, now hold the top shoulder press. Left and right. Or your right and my left, either one. You never know if it reverses it. I don't know. Alright, hold it here, half squat, halfway. So I want you to shoot your butt back, shoot your knees wide, act like you're about to sit in a really low chair. Two. Alright, can you give me full range? All the way down, all the way up. So we're warming up those legs, holding the dumbbells right about shoulder height. Two. One more. Alright, step that left leg back. Step, lunge, up, now switch. Step, lunge, up, switch. Can you bend both knees while keeping your head and your torso nice and straight? Keep it going. Step, lunge, up, switch. We're getting warm now. Lower body, biggest muscle group we work today. All right, set it up tall. Slow bicep curl. Up, up, down, down. Chest out. Little twist right to top. Alright, give me one more. Slow row. Hinge forward. Down. Twist at the top. Back down. And stand. Woo! Oh, I love getting nice and warm with everybody part we're about to work. Biceps, forearms, chest and back. Alright, one more. Back to that low pull, high pull. Belly button, heels down. Now lift the heels, bring it up to the armpits. Belly button, little hop, and the heels. Toes stay down on the ground, and use that momentum. Down. Alright, shoulder presses. Reach for the ceiling. Through the good times and the bad. I'm gonna watch this later and think Danielle, stop singing. Two, one, two single squats. Now step back and lunge. Step, lunge, up two single squats. Other leg, step back and lunge. Step, lunge, up two single squats. How's that belly? Nice and tight. We need that core for every movement, every exercise we do. Nice, keep it going, two squats. Step back. It's really hard not to sing along. All right, last one. Nice. How'd you do? All right, so go ahead and grab, hi Kelly, hi Jamie, Christy. So go ahead and grab your heaviest dumbbells. We're gonna do some squats. I prefer to hold the dumbbells, lay them basically right on top of your shoulders, and then hold the front of them in place. So that butt is back. We're gonna start with a little bit wider squat. Chin up, chest up, let me hit play. Oh, there it goes. So nice wide stance. I'm gonna turn it somewhat of a diagonal so you can see my form. Arms in, chest tall, butt back. Nice and slow, up nice and slow. Nice, do it again. Four, three, hold those dumbbells. Can you go all the way down to almost 90 degrees in the knees? All right, three and one. Three, two, one. Now I want you to push through your heels as you stand. So that means all your weight is shifted into the back of your foot or your heels, not the toes. Smooth it out, two, two. Down, down, rise, and shine, down. All right, so take advantage right at the top. I want you to give me a little hip thruster forward. That's gonna relax those muscles. All right, four singles. Four, three, two. Now we've got some bottom half pulses, nice and slow. Four, halfway, three, halfway. What? Back to the top, four singles. Woo! Two, and one, bottom half pulse. Four, hang out low, three, two, going. Four, I'm losing my grip. My hands are getting sweaty already. Ha! Alright, pulse. Four, three, chest up, butt back. Alright, one more set, singles. Four, three, hit that full range. Two, one, down pulse. Ooh, last set, only halfway, two, shake it out. Ooh. Ooh, wee. Let's do it again. All right, a little bit wider stance. Chest up, butt back. So I like this music. Makes me think like Egyptian maybe. I don't know. Down, down. Rise and rise. Don't short yourself. Hit that full range every time. Down quick and hold it. Hold it. Slow rise. Push those heels in. I want you to imagine you're on a leg press. And you're pushing the weight, pushing the floor away as you stand straight up. All right, three and one. Three, two, one. Shoot to the top. Three. Woo! Starting to feel it in the quads. Starting to feel it in the glutes. Hamstrings, little inner outer thigh. Three, two, one. Oh, how's that heart rate? Starting to go up just a little bit. Elbows in. Watch that posture. Four singles. All the way up, all the way down. Take advantage of the top. All right, down pulse. Four. Three, sink back, two, ooh, starting to sweat. I'm getting a little bit of sweat drippage off the elbows. Down pulse, four, tummy engaged, tummy tight, ooh, singles. Three, two, start to feel it. And pulse. Three, two, we got a break coming. Shake it out. One more set. We got this. We got this. Two, two. Down, down. Rise and shine. Folks, good news. About 90 seconds to the finish. Can you hang with me? I bet you can if you push and if you challenge yourself. Nice, down, hold it. Woo! Nice. So every time we switch our stance, narrow, wide, widest, we're gonna hit a little bit different muscle group in the legs. The widest hits more of the inner outer thigh. Three and one. Three, two, one. Shoot to the top. Ooh, control, control. Time under tension, muscular endurance creates lean, sculpted muscle. It also burns fat calories because that heart rate stays elevated the entire time. Ha! Oh, we're doing a lot of good. We're putting in the work now. Singles. Three, two, down a pulse halfway. Halfway. Three, yes you can, yes you can. Two, one, two more sets, singles. Three, how's that breathing? Two, exhale as you push the ground away. Four, woo-hoo! Two, last set, singles. Four, three, finish strong. Two, down a pulse. Four, woo-hoo! Two, one more, done. Put those weights down. Quick shake out. Nice work. All right, so chest is next. Again, we only need those dumbbells. I'm gonna attempt, I literally had sweat dripping off my elbows. I'm gonna attempt to move the camera a little bit so you guys can see me better. Woo, how we doing out there, huh? I have this old school setup. It's literally a rubber band around my iPhone holding it in place. Techno, I know. All right, so for chest, we've got some narrow presses, some wide chest presses, and some push-ups. So be ready for those. All right, grab your medium dumbbells. Go ahead and lay it down. All right, chest press, wide, down, down, up, and up. So I want you to keep your dumbbells over your rib cage and not your shoulders. You want to work the chest, not the shoulders. All right, three and one. Three, two, one. So you're barely tapping your triceps, the back of the arms, or your elbows to the floor. Never actually relaxing at the bottom. Smooth out, two, two. Down, down, up, and. All right, so heels in line with your hips, knees in line with your heels. Take it super slow, down, four, three, two, one, up slow, four, three, two, one more slow. Nice, up slow. We've got some triple pulses right at the bottom. Three, two, one, and up. Three, two, one. Squeeze the chest, squeeze the pectorals. All right, now we're gonna flip our grip down towards the torso and then straight back up. So your elbows are in right by your ribcage. And notice I flipped my hands facing in now. All right, now take it down and wide. Down, out, in, and up. Straight down, wide, in, straight up. Working different part of the pectoral, the chest. All right, super slow. Down, four, three, two, right, straight back up. Four, three, two, one. One more slow. And then we're going to take it in and press it out wide for a triple pulse. You ready? Down, out for three, two, one, in, and up. Do it again. Down, out, three, two, one, two, two, press. Down, down, and up. Elbows in tight. Still keep that belly brace even while we're laying down. Alright, down and wide for three. Down, three. Two, those dumbbells getting heavy yet? Oh, they really should be. Mine are. Down, three, two. Alright, go ahead, roll it up. Push-up position. Flipping around. Three and one push-up. Hands under the chest. Stay on the toes as long as you can. Three and one. Three, two, one. So elbows at a diagonal. Chest leads the way. Head stays up. If you want to drop to the knees, you can. Super slow. And up super slow. So the higher the rear end, a little bit easier. The lower the rear end, a little harder. And of course, those toes, triple pulse. Three, two, one, and up. Three, two, one. Woo! Nice. Two, two, down, down, up, and up. Alright, now flip it around. Grab those dumbbells and let's lay it back. Palms in, two. Down for two. And up for two. Alright, down and wide. Down, out, in, and up. Might be feeling a little bit in the biceps. Might be feeling a little bit of the forearms. That's okay. Alright, triple wide. Down, three, two, nice and wide, in, and up, three, woo, two, one, back to the two and two, down, and up, I don't know if you guys can see me, sorry, down, two, and up for two, barely tap those elbows to the ground. Alright, down and wide for three. Three, two, woo! One more. Good morning. Chest, arms, and upper body. Nice. Ooh, how you feeling? That was fun, right? Alright, so back track is next. I suggest going with your heavier dumbbells for this one. Of course, we don't have any clean and presses, so we don't have the bar. We're not going to push it up and overhead, which means we can probably go a little bit heavier. I think that's good. Than what you would in, say, a typical body pump class. So I'm going to grab my heavy dumbbells, whatever you've got handy, and then let's get started. Let me see if I can adjust. Guys, if anybody wants to get me like an actual tripod that works for cell phones for my birthday, it's in August. Just kidding. All right, you guys ready? Grab those heavy dumbbells. Give me this big shoulder roll back, chest tall. Palms right in the front of the thighs. Soft bend the knees, deadlift. Four, three, two, one. Up slow, four. Three, all right, two high pulls like we did at the beginning. Now give me a single row. Hinge, belly, down, stand. Two high pulls, one row. Keep it going. Float those dumbbells right at the top and then twist on that row. All right, deadlift slow, four, and I know you've been feeling like nobody cares. Looking for love. Two. How's that spine? How's your back? Your secrets are hidden and buried deep inside. Chest forward. Down for two. Now bring it in. Two times and up slow. Down. In. In. Up slow. In. Stick out the bum. Twisting. Right at the top. Nice, keep it going. Squeeze your upper back. Oh, I'm liking the upper back. It gives us that beautiful V-shaped taper in the torso. Strong arms and itty bitty waist. Two high pulls. Now one row, hinge. Nice. Lifting the heels on that high pull and then dig the heels into the ground as you row. Can you guys hear the music, by the way? Deadlift slow, four, three, two, one, up, four. Squeeze that backside. Lead with your chest. Up slow. Double row, slow. Two times and back slow. Hinge. In, and up. Two more. Alright, so one of the things I think we totally miss out in a regular body pump class, one more, is we don't get body weight back exercises. So put those there. Flip it around. Superman, prone position. Arms out. Legs wide. Slowly lift and slowly lower. We got two Supermans. Lift. Now up and extend like an X. In, down. Lift, lift. Up, out, in, drop. So we're using our own body weight to strengthen the back, which is just as effective as with the weights. Keep going. Lift. Slow, do it again. Up, hold it, down super slow. How's your breathing? Exhale right at the top, slowly lower and inhale. Lift, hold it, down, slow. Child's pose, round at the back. Woo! Nice, what did you guys think of that one? Kind of fun with that body weight, right? It's, my at-home version of body pump, to answer your question. All right, so next is some triceps. Medium for our kickbacks, one heavy one for our overhead extensions, and then we do have some tricep push-ups right at the end. All righty, can you guys hear the music? Let me know if I need to turn it up. Oh, you do? So start off with one heavy one. Singles. Down and up. Soft in the knees. Staring straight ahead. One more, lift. switch and singles. Alright, so exact same thing we just did. Check out your form, check out your posture. You should be looking straight ahead at the wall and not at the floor. Up, up, and belly tight. We're using those abs to help support the torso and take some pressure off the lower back. Are you ready for that triple pulse? Give it a try. Lift, three, two, one, in, and go. So it's really easy to want to open up and turn sideways to reach back. What you really want, it's like you reach back as you're looking straight ahead, like you're running a marathon, and you got to pass the baton to the person behind you. Tricep push-ups. Ooh. Elbows in tight on this one. You ready? Slow. Down four. Three. Two. One. Up slow. Alright. Singles. We've got eight total singles. And then guess what? Triple pulses. Come in your way. Triple pulse. Three. Triceps all day. All right, so next let's do some biceps. I am going to grab some lighter weights. You can start with your medium weights if you want to, totally up to you. I just did biceps yesterday, so I'm feeling in biceps, so I'm gonna go light, but you go heavy. All right, you ready? Give me a nice big shoulder roll back. Chest tall, soft bend in the knees. Two, two. Up, up, down, down. All right. Posture, posture, posture. Super important. Whenever we work the upper body, we want to make sure. All right, one halfway. I'm sorry. Two halfway. Two all the way. Two halfway. 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 All the way. Keep it going. Half. Half. Can you hit that full range? Full range of motion in the bicep. So I want you to relax the arms down at the sides and almost touch the shoulders. Now give me a little bicep row. Sing out the booty. Abs tight. Squeeze and twist. Alright, two, two. Stand tall. Up. Take advantage of that time under tension. Slow up, slow down. Squeeze that bicep. Squeeze the abs. Squeeze the glutes. All right, up quick, down slow. Quick, three, two, one. Quick. Relax at the bottom and then shoot up to the top. Nice. All right, two halfway, two full. Range. Halfway. Halfway. All the way. Alright, so I want you to take out the swing. So sometimes I see this in class. No, no. We want that body completely stable and completely still. That's going to ensure we hit just the bicep and just the forearm. We don't need any hip thrust in during bicep curls. Alright, triple pulse. Halfway. Three. One, now two singles. All the way. All the way. Woo-hoo! Three, two, one. Nice. Oh, I'm feeling it. Strong arms, strong upper body. So worth it. Three, two, one. All right, we're not done. Shoulder roll back. All right, stagger your stance. Two. Up, up, down, down. Oh, they get heavy yet? We've done quite a few reps. They should. should be nice and heavy. If not, next time you do this, go with the heavier weights. Alright. 3, 2, 1, down quick. Great trick shot, didn't I? 3, 2, 1, down quick. Alright, 2 halfway! Halfway, halfway, all the way. Elbows in, chest tall. So a little secret. I purposely picked songs that I thought Facebook and YouTube would not pick up on. So with very little words. So I wouldn't get cut. Little secret of the trade. Nice. 3, 2, 1, now 2 singles. Alright, good news guys, good news. We've got like 20 seconds to the finish. Hang in. Almost done, almost done. 2, 1. Take out that swing. And give me that full range all the way up and all the way down. Alright, 1 single bicep row. Right, left. Right, left. Like 10 seconds left. Single bicep row. Stand tall, right, left. Nice. 2 more bicep row. Hinge, twist, down, stand. Right, left. One more, one more. I know you got it in you. I know you do. All the way. Good job. Ooh, stretch the biceps. Nice work. All right, so, hey guys, guess what's next? Lunges. So this one, we do have lots of pulses and singles. If you want to hold your dumbbells on your shoulders like we did when we did squats, you are more than welcome to. You can even hold one dumbbell down at your side as we're doing these. I am going to grab a plate, but you can use a dumbbell. All right. This one does have some words in it, so we'll see if I get a little pop-up. All right, here we go. Starting off in a squat stance. Ooh. Feet a little bit wider than hip distance apart. Plate or dumbbell starting right at your collarbone. Elbows in. Abs braced. All right, starting off super slow. Down slow, butt back, chest back, tuck the knees wide. Alright, readjust singles. Down and up. Oh, we're warming those legs back up. I do like this song. Can you tell? Down quick and hold it. Hold it. Slow rise. Can you pause at the bottom? Adjust your stance as you need to. Alright, our first round, triple pulse, 2 singles. Triple. 3, 2, 1, 2 singles. Down and up. Hit that full range as much as you can. Woo! Keep it going. 3, 2, 1. Yeah! Oh, it makes me smile. I can't help it. Alright. Lunge. Massive step back. A big enough step back that you have to lift your heel in order to get 50-50 weight. Square your hips, square your shoulders, and then I want you to tuck that tailbone under. Drop the shoulders down slow. Down. And up. Alright. Now that we've adjusted, and we've got that perfect posture, perfect technique, singles. Now we can work on, what it feels like. So, a little bit of a stretch in the quad. Get a little burn. Down hold it. Front and back thigh. That's what it should feel like. chest tall. Straight down, straight up. Keep it going. 3, 2, 1. Nice. Last set. 3, 2, 1. 2 singles. Alright, now squats. Down, hold it. Slow rise. Alright. We've got a little bit more squats. So let's have fun with it, shall we? What do I mean by fun? Well, pulses. 16, 15, 14, 13. Woo-hoo! You having fun yet? I am! One. Woo! Switch. Massive step back. Square your shoulders, square your hips. You got a plate, let it drop. You got a dumbbell, let it drop. Tuck that tailbone up, shoulders back. Two, two. Down. Start to sweat again. Biggest muscle group are the core, the back, and the legs. We put them all together. Singles. So lunges are fantastic. It works your stabilizers, which is the front, the back, and the core. It works the legs and that entire posterior chain. Down, hold it. How's that posture? Keeping that tailbone tucked. 50-50 waves. You ready for it? You ready for it? Triple pulse! 2 singles. Triple pulse. Woo-wee! Oh, we're getting stronger. Oh, we're getting fitter. We're getting healthier. Together. Hang in, hang in. One more set. 3, 2, 1. 2 singles. Alright, back to squats. Down. Hold it. Slow rise. Alright. Last 40 seconds to show me what you're made of. Show me what you got. Pulses! 16, 15. Oh, I can't help but dance. You want to dance? That's 4, 3, 2, 1. Ooh. Good. Work your heart rate up. Should be. Ooh. That was fun. Let's do it again tomorrow. All right, shoulders are next. Now this one, they might actually pick up on this song, so we'll see if I can get through it all. Shoulders, I suggest starting with light plates. We have a little rotation at the top.
All we ever hear from you is blah, blah, blah. So all we ever do is go, yeah, yeah.
I like this song. Shoulder roll back. Hinge forward, stick out the booty. If you want to stagger, you can. 2-2, line up, up, down, down. So I want you to push your rib cage forward. Keep your head up. And a soft bend in the elbows. Up quick and hold it. Up, hold it, down, slow. Abs tight. We need those abs engaged to help that lower back, especially in these positions. All right, up and rotate. Let's give it a go. Lift, rotate, in, and down.
We don't even care about what they say.
Up, rotate, in, and down. Lift, rotate. So on that rotate, all you're doing is flipping your palms up to the ceiling, in and down. But notice my arms aren't quite locked out, so I still got that soft bend in the elbows as I'm flipping. You want to step back, give a little bit of break to the lower back. I won't stop you. Lift, rotate, in, drop. Hello, shoulders. How you doing? Kneeling. front raise, shoulders back, abs tight, arms down in front, two, lift, now side raise, lift, arms bent, now arms straight, two back, arms bent, lift, two more in this pace, up, so again, we're still using that core, especially in this kneeling position, you need a little more of that core engagement than when we're standing. Up quick and hold it. Up. Side raise and hold it. Woo! Do it again. Up. Hold. High. Single front raise, single side raise. Single. Dumbbells. Give you a nice big shoulder roll back. This time, take one leg forward. Front raise. Up. And down side raise. Lift. And lower. Alright, so round two. We know what's coming this time. Now we know if we need to go lighter on the dumbbells, you can even get rid of the dumbbells. Just the weight of your own arms. That'll still work. Alright, up quick and hold it. Up, hold, side raise. Woo, feeling it. Strong upper body, strong arms, singles. How's it coming along? Feeling stronger with every rep? You should. Stronger than we were before we started. Ha ha! Oh, it's worth it. Oh, it's worth it. We don't even care about. We don't even care about what those muscles are telling us. We're gonna push through. Wide push up. Hands wide. Start on the toes. Singles. Hang in. Like 15 seconds to the finish. Ready for those triple pulses? Triple pulse. Hang in. 10 seconds. Woohoo! Done. Ooh, how you feeling? Good? Alright, let's do some core, and then we'll do some stretches, and we'll be done. Can you sing that with me? Stretches. Are you in a singing mood today? I always am. All right, so we've got our C crunches, which means we're gonna fold the upper and lower body together up at the top and then drop. So I want you to lift your tailbone on these crunches. All right, starting off, tabletop position with the legs. Two fingers by the ears. All right, relax the head. Two and two, crunch it in. Lift, lower, and lower. So you can take it from that tabletop position. Lift that tailbone. Now if your lower abs are strong enough to keep your lower back firmly on the floor, you can drop the toes. But if you arch, take it to that tabletop position. Up, hold it. Down slow. Lift that tailbone, lift your shoulders. Exhale right at the top. Alright, singles. In and out. So option number one. Singles with the legs bent. lower.
And lower.
But in the second that I'm up, all right, so the stronger your lower abs get, the lower you need to drop those toes, and I pretend that I need you, while keeping your lower back firmly pressed into the ground. In and hold it. Are you lifting that tailbone? Lift those hips. Eyes single. Elbows outside of your peripheral vision. Do not pull on your neck. Alright, so you're going to go down in a bent arm plank. I want you to make a triangle with your hands. You see that? So, pull that bent arm plank with that triangle out in front. Two side taps. Now, sphinx, all the way up and down. Side, side, up and down. Now, if you're saying, Danielle, that sphinx is a little too much, you can absolutely walk it up and down. Your choice. Side taps. Tap. Tap. Press it up. Back down. Core on fire should be. Relax. Ooh, stretch. That'll do it. How do you feel? My heart rate got up even with those sphinxes right at the end. Say that 10 times fast. Quick thread the needle, scoop one arm underneath, other arm out.
I'll be honest with all that I've been through.
Back to the center switch, scoop the other arm under, drop your shoulder. Let's do a sitting hurdler stretch. One leg off to the side, other knee in front. Start off on the fingertips. So super important. Ideally, you want two strength trainings a week. Start off with just one, and then at least go to two. And then you want like three cardios a week, and then at least one to two Pilates. Several yogas if you want. You can absolutely do those every day if you wanted to. Take it down to the elbows. So getting a well-rounded workout regime plan going is the most beneficial, and you'll see the most results. And oftentimes people who only do cardio or only do strength tend to plateau a lot faster, and then they have a lot harder time getting out of it. So once you have all the different variety in your workouts, in your workout routine, is when you'll see results, long-term effects for health, strength, and wellness. And there are so many different types of exercise, from running, basketball, racquetball, hiking, swimming, doing videos with me. There's so many out there. If you have all kinds of different workouts in your workout routine already and you have still hit a plateau, simply try something new. If you haven't gone on a 2-mile run in a year or two, start working running back into your workout routine. Swimming is always fantastic. It works the entire body. Well, thanks for hanging out with me. Check out more videos on my Danielle Method YouTube page. I've got cardio on there, I've got Pilates on there, I've got yoga, I've got dancing, of course the strength training. I've got it all on there. Have a fantastic rest of your day. Thanks for hanging out with me.